Our own Bobby Sands, the bravest and best. Our hero lies sleeping in a green Irish grave. We will always remember the life that you gave. He fought for his country and died for her cause. Against British invaders he hated their laws. From the dawning of freedom from slavery's chain, he gave his young life and did not die in vain. No, we haven't forgotten the year 81. On the first day of March the hunger strike had begun. Bobby Sands and nine comrades had fought for their rights. Set Ireland free, they gave up their lives. To your memory, dear Bobby, who died on that day, and to all your brave comrades of the bold IRA, who fought for their country and died for their land. To your memory, dear Bobby, only we can understand. You died in hunger strike, and we bid you farewell. Francis Hughes, Ray McCreesh, Patsy Hara as well. Joe McDonald, Martin Harson, Kevin Lynch, Ken Dougherty, along with Thomas McElwee and Michael Devine. No, we haven't forgotten the year 81. On the first day of March, the hunger strike had begun. Bobby Sands and nine comrades, they fought for their rights. Set Ireland free, they gave up their lives. Many years has rolled by since you left us in tears. Names forever will ring in our ears. And the time that you left us was the year 81. And for you timber martyrs the struggle goes on. No, we haven't forgotten the year 81. On the first day of March the hunger strike had begun. Bobby Sands and nine comrades, they fought for their rights. Set Ireland